Not that it's important, but I'd like to ask you something. It's nothing specific, I just wanted to chat. Oh, I better just start from the beginning. You see, most of my life, I used to think my sister and I were special. The kind they write about in books. Sometimes I imagined we were characters in a fairy tale with a happy ending, and at other times I imagined it was a tragedy about proud and downtrodden souls. All the bad things that happened to us as we fled Kadira, they only strengthened these silly thoughts. It's hard to stop imagining things about yourself when the herald of a god answers your call. But then I met you. You know, now I really see what it means to be an outstanding person. You can change the world around you. Thanks to you, an entire country has appeared from nothing. Just think of it. In 10 years, there will be children saying, I come from the stolen lands. Forgive me for babbling on, but I really want to understand. Who are you? What drives you? I know you're no stranger to kindness and honor, but still, I'm amazed that you would show such kindness to me, a tiefling, a rootless outlander. And not only to me, but also to those who I hold dear, even though we've brought you so much trouble. I'm so happy to hear that. Just to know that you have a friend, that's true happiness. Especially when it's someone like you. Thank you for your time. Sometimes I do like to chat.
Vedete come? Ame verte dell'uomo. Siamo quarta bene di torto. Che torto me masto ame dell'uomo.
Mm-hmm.